truck.
Mellon Mac, the trucking truck.
Mama, mama, can't you see?
Mama, mama, can't you see?
Oh!
Democrat!
As long as we are gathered here and not blocking anyone, please let people pass.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We've got a couple of speakers. Who have been directly impacted by their thieving.
Who have been directly impacted by their thieving.
My name is Marty.
I'm a retired state employee.
One of the pension funds that bank in New York Mellon. Has control on this, the state employee retirement system.
The state employee retirement system.
That's where me and my co-workers get their pensions from. There's no reason they should make all that money. And endanger the pensions of people that work 30 or 30 years. I worked for 35 years and got a good pension. There's no reason the next generation shouldn't be able to do that same thing.
Yes, we are too!
A laid-off teacher. And Billy. Another laid-off teacher.
There were 40 teachers laid off from our district.
40 laid off from our district.
Due to unfair budget cuts. What will be here for the next generation? When you're taking away the education of our youth. And now you're impacting public pensions. What do you expect people to do? How do you expect people to live? Government needs to serve America, not corporate America.
The
Attorney General needs to investigate these accusations. You have to answer to the people, not the corporations. It's the elimination of the middle class and the sacrificing of the next generation's education. Voices be heard.
Wake up, people!
The poor districts were hurt more than the wealthy districts.
In Pennsylvania, the poor districts were hurt more than the wealthy districts.
Our district cut their staff, by one-third. Every class
now has
30% more students.
The one measure of teacher effectiveness
that is well documented in class size. We need public education to be funded properly. And we need to protect teachers' pensions.
Bail out kids, not banks.
Bail out kids, not banks.
$1.4 million to lobbying over the year. trading
from New York transparency.
We got sold out. No, you're fine. You're fine. I'll walk around you.
We're going to tell everybody that.
Okay. Thank you.
Who's going to tell first? so we're gonna let them know about that. All right. Let's come have the megaphone over here.
Hey,
do a mic check too.
Mic check!
Mic check!
Oh,
sorry.
So there's a nice woman here, all right?
So there's a nice woman here.
She's been given orders, so she has nothing to do with it. But apparently, the Attorney General of our state, has decided that this is a private building. And given her orders not to let four of us in. If we want to get someone from the Attorney General's office to come down here.
No, no, they're going, actually, other way.
That might be helpful,
brother.